Quickly, my brethren, take your positions. Garithos' forces will be here any moment.
We have reached the portal, Kael. Now we'll attempt to open it.
Prince Kael, the other engineers and I helped to build Dalaran's original defenses. We could salvage materials from these ruins and construct whatever defensive towers you need.
Glad to hear it. You'd best get moving.
Blasted elves. I knew they'd try something like this. Forget about those damn towers. I want that portal destroyed. Those traitors aren't going anywhere. Use these explosives on the portal. Whoever destroys the portal will be a hero.
We've done it. The portal is open. Let the exodus begin.
Well done, Bosh. If we build more strategic towers, we should be able to hold off Garithos' forces long enough for our people to get through.
You'd better be right. If the portal falls, none of us will survive.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome to the secret level of Warcraft 3, the Frozen Throne of the Blood Elf campaign. And as you will notice now, this is just a tower defense level that is actually quite fun to play. And we have 30 waves that we need to survive. And even though it's 30 waves, we definitely want to see if we can go about beating this level. We definitely want to beat this level. You can't really lose, to be honest. But you can end up not achieving the special prize that you get for beating this level. So, yeah, we are definitely going to put in the best effort that we can. And try to defeat our opponents. Okay, so over here we want to get the slow orb. It's a little nice item that we are going to benefit from later on in the game. There are a couple of barrels and stuff located in this level, so you definitely, if you have need of a couple of ruins, then you definitely want to go and look for those or get some special items that are located in some of these areas, like the one I just showed here, the not so powerful ring over there, and yes, of course, a couple of ruins. So of course we are mainly going to be using our heroes in order to make sure that they don't get through. As you can see, Vash and Kael's abilities are incredibly powerful, and mana is not a problem for us either. So the idea with the tower defense is to split up your towers in different locations. So we will make like a bunch here in the middle. While we are actually busy with this, we need to go and get that item over there. We're going to be making a couple of towers over here and then start spreading them about as we move on. As the level progresses and as we beat the waves. As we beat the waves, we're going to be unlocking stronger towers. So it's definitely going to become easier as the time passes on. But if our defenses aren't strong enough, then of course, yeah, we're going to be suffering hard. Each tower has got one upgrade, so yeah, just keep those things in mind. Let me do it.
How did that go? My people must be avenged. Our
will shall be done. Okay, so gradually their waves are going to become stronger. Just use the hero abilities as much as you possibly can. As you can see, putting your towers, the advanced energy towers over here, is not a bad idea. Only problem with these advanced energy towers, however, is they only do single target damage. We should move soon. And of course, get the gold coins.
My pleasure.
So it's gonna be a good idea for us to gradually move down in order to make sure that we have a line of defense for in case of emergencies like this. And I do recommend going for the energy towers at first. Reason being is because of these mofos. Now, we unfortunately can't use our magic against these, but we can use the energy towers. So let's get a couple of upgrades and make sure that they don't get through.
It shall be done.
I'll have it up in no time. You're interrupting my calculations. 3 times. What do you want? What's the holdup?
See if we can get a couple upgraded as well. Oh goodness. Maybe we might make it. Ah, yes, yes, yes. It's gonna be very successful, in fact.
Outstanding. My pleasure.
And now for the time being, we can go back to making boulder towers, upgrade those that we already have, and start placing them here in the front. We should be unlocking one of our towers pretty soon.
We should move soon.
I'll have it up in no time.
What's the holdup?
Time is short.
Focus fire that mofo over there.
A new type of defense tower.
I feel
let me do
it. It shall be done.
I grow anxious.
I'll do it.
Job's done.
What's the holdup?
Job's done.
You're gonna have it up in no time.
My plan must be advanced.
I'll have it up in no time.
Sense something. Very good.
No, 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 not like that. Let me do it.
Job's done.
I'll have it up in no time.
My calculations.
Job's done.
That's 3 times. You're interrupting my calculations.
Okay, so right over here, we can start putting in our flame towers.
What's the holdup? I'll do my best. We should move soon.
Job's done.
And you can see Kael's magic just gives complete devastation.
My people must be avenged.
You're interrupting my calculations.
We should move soon.
I'll have it up in no time.
I sense something elusive.
Job's done.
I think I'll take you. Outstanding.
Job's done.
I'll do my best.
Now, these fire towers don't give the most damage, but they do attack incredibly fast. So they, in the beginning of the game, they are incredibly handy towers to have. So yeah, invest in these. It would also be a good idea to start investing in more energy towers, as we are going to be faced with the problem once again of Griffin Riders. I think they'll be coming very soon, in fact. Yeah, we should get these upgrades up and running.
I sent something.
Now, there are a couple of other items as well, like Gloves of Haste there at the bottom. It's open to you to explore whenever. Definitely focus fire that hero. You can use Banish as well to slow the heroes if you want to, but be careful though, when doing that, it also means that your towers can't attack their units. Wonder we can make this. Yep, we're gonna make it. Our defense here in the middle is relatively strong. With a couple of extras that we have here at the top.
We should move soon.
And we have those extras too.
I'll have it up in no time.
In fact, it would be a good idea to start making some towers again at the bottom side. You can make extra peasants if you want to.
My pleasure.
Fortunately, with these mofos, they are not immune to magic. So we might be able to get away with a couple of free shots.
Let me do it. I'll have it up in no time. I'll have it up in no time.
Nope, they're not getting through.
Very good.
No, 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 not like that. Let me do it.
Job's done.
You're interrupting my calculations. Yes, yes, I'm already on it.
Just for in case, put on down a couple of boulder towers as well. We are going to be going up against tougher units like these. And then of course you want little teeny tiny bit more damage. I'm not sure. Oh, okay, yes. Kael's ability works on them, but not Vash's ability. We have a lot of towers, so we should actually be fine. The next tower that's going to be unlocked is the Frost Tower. And it's a nice and handy tower, but not as handy. I feel that you don't have to invest in that tower that much. We can actually cover this area with flame towers in order to get early massive damage.
Very good. No, not like that. Let me...
Yeah, they're not going to get through.
The plans are complete for this new tower.
Yep, there we go. Cold tower, throwing enemies down, and it's immune to magic.
I'll have it up in no time.
My people must be avenged. It shall be done. Outstanding. What's the hold up?
You can leave a little gap for your Euros open here if you really want to. Not a bad idea.
I'll have it up in no time. How does that improve? No, not like that. Upgrade me.
I feel edgy.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Yeah, by the 15th wave, we are going to be getting access to the final tower, which is the Death Tower. And once we have access to that baby, then, yeah. Pretty much mission accomplished. So as you can see, for the tower defense, the idea is to spread your towers out for in case they pass through the first areas. The single target damage towers, they do well, but not as well. So that's why you want to mix it up with different kinds of towers at the same time. They do well at focusing stuff like heroes, but not well at the groups that come after.
I'll do my best. Is it time?
Well, the boulder towers do a whole lot better against these. Oh, goodness. Couple might get through. Shit. Will they get through? Yep, we have to definitely spice up our defenses here at the bottom side. But I don't think they're gonna get through. Nope, they're not getting through. Oh, that was such a close call. So yeah, that's a sign that we just need to spice it up with a couple more towers.
I sent something elusive.
No, not like that. Let me
What's the hold up? Very good.
Oh, and we even have a lot of points.
Something. Job done.
My pleasure.
Three times elusive. What do you want? You're interrupting my calculations.
What's the hold up? Outstanding. I sense something elusive. We should move to pursue.
Not like that. Let me do it.
Job done.
I'll have it up in no time. Yes, I'm already on it.
We should move soon. What's the hold up? I feel
so far so good. Let's hope that they don't pass through
the
final area, which it's I'm not sure. Always a good idea to send your Euros out after them, just for in case of emergencies. Yeah, these are not too bad. They at least die quickly, so we can use this time in order to get the mana regeneration.
Very good.
We also have a secret unit, but his time is very limited. Right over here is a revenant that does chaos damage, so it's a very valuable unit. But at this stage, nah.
Job's done, job's done.
No, not like that.
We can wait a little while longer before we actually make use of it. Yeah, we made short work of these. Did we miss any gold coins? Perhaps. Nope, we did not.
You want me to do what? An elf would have thought of something better.
I feel edgy.
No, not like that. Let me
hold up. In fact, we will be facing off against the paladin very, very soon. And this paladin is going to use invulnerability. So we definitely want to keep our unity at the back. And why? Because we want the death tower to focus fire him so that he doesn't get through.
My pleasure.
I'll have it up in no time.
And we will be unlocking the death towers pretty damn soon. And then from here on out, we're just going to make a ton of them over here.
Nearly half of our forces are through. You've got to hold Garithos at bay.
Must be avenged. I'll do my best. My pleasure.
No, not like that. Let me do
outstanding.
Whoopsie daisy. Oh yeah, don't upgrade your towers mid-fight. Those two are fine for now, but you lose the access to the towers. Well, they don't work, that's what I mean.
Outstanding. What's the hold up?
I'll do this. This new tower is our final and ultimate creation.
And immediately start production with it. Oh, yes. Oh, I can't believe we made it. Goodness gracious. We made it.
My people must be avenged. We should move soon.
Okay, so now that we have access to the death towers, from here on out, it doesn't mean that they can't get through. It also doesn't mean that we're not gonna lose. Well, at this stage, our defenses are so powerful that the chances of losing is not incredibly high. But it's still a good idea to be careful. It's still a good idea to make sure that they don't somehow pass through. But just watch the amount of damage that these things do. Almost like instant kills most of the time.
I'll have it up in no time.
You want me to do what?
What's the hold up? I'll do my best. My pleasure.
Not take any chances. Alright, no, we're fine. We're okay. Alright, there we go. There's the paladin. Going to be invulnerable, like I said, for the first while, but our towers should be ready for him by the time that he reaches this point.
I feel edgy.
You're up in my calculations. You want me to do it?
So yeah, we're going to now systematically start spreading out our towers. Goodness, come on. Wear off. There we go. You see how quickly he's dying? Just from a couple of shots from the death towers. Perfect. This is exactly what we wanted to happen. Too many of those knights, though. A little bit concerned about that. Okay, so a couple might get through this time. Oh man, one got through. Oh, just one got through.
I'll have it up in no time.
But that's not too bad. We actually did incredibly well. Dragons.
I'll do
my calculations.
What's the hold up? My pleasure. My people must be avenged.
These dragons are not immune to magic though. They're not level 10 dragons. So we can get away with using Vash's magic against them.
Release
experiments. Bust open the cages. We'll need all the beasts we can use.
Problem with clamped up death towers though is their single target damage. They can sometimes focus fire a unit that is about to die.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
I sense something elusive. What's the hold?
Oh, another one got through. Another two got through, in fact. But we have received minimum damage. Yeah, we're going to start placing our death towers over here. And then gradually make our way down as well.
I'll have it up in no time. That's
my people must be avenged. Very good. I'll do my best. We should move soon.
Job done.
Yeah, we should be okay.
It shall be done.
No, not like that. Let me do it. I'll have it up in no time. No, not like that. Let me do it. Yes, I'm already on.
My people must be avenged. Outstanding. I feel edgy. My pleasure.
Come on.
Very good.
I grow anxious to act.
My people must be avenged. This is too easy.
Oh, goodness, we blocked our path. That is a bit of a problem, actually.
My people must be avenged. It shall be done.
Did not know that was going to happen. Damn it. Not sure. We might still be able to make it. I think now's also a time as good as any in order to free that eye shot. Oh, not the eye shot, the revenant.
We should move soon. This is too.
Job done. You're interrupting my calculations.
I sent some
power.
It is an eye shot.
No, not like that. Let me do it. That's not enough.
Okay, build a couple of towers here, and then we are gradually going to move down.
I'll do my best.
I'll have it up in no time.
My pleasure.
I will not.
It shall be done. We should move soon.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
What's the holdup?
I will not be trifled.
I feel.
You're interrupting my calculations. I'll have it up in no time.
I sent something.
I'll have it up in no time.
What's the holdup?
No. Not like
we should
that.
Move.
Let me do it.
Outstanding.
Job done.
Yeah, let's not block the path over here.
We should move soon. I sent something.
Job done.
My people must be avenged.
By fire be heard.
My pleasure. We should move soon. My people must be avenged.
Yeah. Oh, we don't have any death towers here.
My people must be avenged.
Come on! Oh, Vash was blocked.
My people must be avenged.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Yeah. Time to move to the lower side, get some more damage.
It shall be done. I sent something.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
I feel
He's in time.
What's the holdup? My people must be avenged.
You're interrupting my calculations. What do you want?
We should move soon.
No. Not
what's
like
the holdup?
I'll have it up in no time.
Job I said done. Something elusive. What's the holdup?
You're interrupting my calculations.
Must be avenged. We should move soon.
Job done.
Outstanding. I'll do my best.
No, not like
you're
that.
Interrupting my calculations. I feel
job's
edgy.
Done.
I'll have it up in no time.
9 more waves to go and then we're done.
Not like that. Let me do it.
My people must be avenged. It's the holdup. It shall be done. I'll do my best.
In this case, I think they are immune to magic, are they not? Yeah.
What's the holdup?
Just become strong. What do you want? You're interrupting my calculations.
Any gold for us?
What's the holdup?
No. Let me do it.
Nearly everyone is through. Just a while longer and we'll
okay, so why do we want to beat the devil? I forgot to mention this in the beginning. I get to unlock a special hero that you get to use in the upcoming level, a Pandaren warrior or drunken master, in other words. So it's definitely worth it. So that's why we would put this much effort into it. If you do lose the level, it's not like you cannot progress to the next level. It just means that you miss out on that hero, that's all.
My people must be avenged.
2+3 times strong. What do you want?
I feel edgy. My pleasure.
No, not like that. Let me
hold up.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Let's leave a little gap open.
Very good.
No, not like that. 2+3 times strong. Let me do it. What do you want?
I sent something.
Job does it.
We should move soon.
I'll have it up in no time.
2+3 times strong. Why do you want us to be avenged? What's the holdup? I'll do my best. It shall be done.
Job done.
Edgy.
You're interrupting my calculations.
My people must be avenged. We should move soon.
Oh.
I'll do my best. I feel edgy.
I'll have it up in no time.
Why? We should move soon. What's the holdup?
Okay, great. I didn't get through.
No, not like that.
Yeah, death towers are spread out well enough. Even on its lower form, the death tower is actually quite powerful. Much better than any of the other towers that we have.
I'll do my best.
2+3 times strong. What do you
want?
Have it up in no time.
You're interrupting my calculations. What's the holdup? Outstanding. It shall be done. Vengeance.
Gold, baby, gold.
I sent something.
I will not be trifled.
What's the holdup? My people must be avenged. It
I'll
shall
have it
be
up
done.
In no time. That's not in the
mind.
How did that get approved? The elf thought of something better.
What's the holdup? Outstanding. My people must be avenged. My pleasure.
Job done.
What's the holdup?
Job done.
My pleasure.
Job done. Job done.
I'll do my best.
I don't think they're gonna get through. Okay, actually they might. Shit. Stop him. Oh. 2+3 for comfort.
people must be avenged.
No, not like that. Complete. Let me do it.
That's not in the blueprints.
Let's see. Where do we... This area over here is a little bit lacking. Yeah, we actually did incredibly well this round.
I'll have it up in no time.
If I have to say so myself. Damage has been minimal. We are near the end of this level as well. Yeah. We're not out of the dark box yet. Yeah, that's exactly the problem that I was talking about. Problem with clamped up. Death towers like that is the single target damage. That's why it's such a good idea to spread them out.
No, my people must be avenged.
Let me do it.
It shall be done. What's the whole?
And of course,
my pleasure.
Dragons. Completely immune to magic.
I sense
I'll have it up in no time. You're interrupting my calculations.
My people must be avenged.
I'll have it up in no time. Calculations. No.
What's
not
the whole?
Like let me do it.
My pleasure.
What do you want?
I'll
you're interrupting my calculations.
Job done.
My people must be avenged.
That's three times.
What's the whole?
What do you want?
Outstanding.
No. Not like oh, that. No. Let me do
you
want.
Should move, sir.
You're interrupting my calculations.
What's the whole?
What do you want?
Standing.
I'll have it up in no time.
Elusive.
Ah, yay.
No, not like that. Let me do it.
My people must be avenged.
What do you want? An elf would have thought of something
hold up.
Also immune to magic.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Job's done.
We should move, sir.
No.
What's the whole thing?
Great.
My people must be avenged.
Job done.
I'll have it up in no time. How did that
come through? I think it's hit
you.
I sense something. It shall be done.
No.
My people must be avenged. My pleasure. Outstanding.
Man, these things are tough.
You're interrupting my calculations.
No,
not like that.
You're
interrupting
my
calculations.
Outstanding. I'll do my best.
No, not like that.
I'll have it up in no time.
Job's done.
How did that get approved?
I sense it.
It's three times the... What do you want?
My people must be...
You're interrupting my calculations. You want me
to
have it up in no time.
What's the whole thing? Should move soon.
Job done.
Outstanding.
2 + 3 times. What do you
I'll
want?
I'll have it up in no time.
You're interrupting my calculations.
My people must be avenged. My pleasure.
I'll have it up in no time. No.
Actually, yeah, it's actually much better to just put them here.
Have it up in no time.
I'll
figure out something
that
needs to
be avenged. What's the hold up? Outstanding.
Assault's done.
Elusive. My pleasure. It shall
have it up in no time. What do you want?
So the majority of the towers are now almost completely useless. But they still do a teeny tiny bit of damage.
We should move soon.
Very good.
I sense something.
Job done.
My pleasure.
You're interrupting my calculations. No, not like that.
Very good.
Let me do it.
Upgrade.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Two more waves to go, ladies and gentlemen, and then we have beaten this level on hard difficulty with 80% portal life. These things are tough.
I'll do my best.
Because of their immense amount of armor and life.
My pleasure. It shall be done. My people must be avenged. Very good.
I will not be trifled with.
I'll have it up in no time. You're interrupting my calculations.
I'll do my best. Thank you.
Very good.
My people must be avenged. I'll do my best.
You know now. I'll have it up in no time. Let me do it.
We should move soon. I sent something elusive. What's the holdup? I feel.
Job's done.
You're interrupting my calculations. 2 plus 3 times.
I sent something you want elusive. My people must be avenged.
Oh, goodness.
My pleasure.
Some of these, I'm wondering. Always looks so worrying when you look at the large amount of health that they've got and how slowly your towers attack. Are they gonna get through or not?
My people must be avenged. What's the hold up? My people are injured.
Portal is under attack. Defend it at all costs.
Oh well, we still win.
What do you want?
Yay! We've beaten this level. Last attack comes from the Pandaren warrior.
You're interrupting my calculations.
I'll do
that. And even if all of them get through now, we're still gonna win. Luckily, they're not as tough as those turtles. They're much faster though, but not as tough.
The hold up. I'll do my best.
What do you want? Yes.
My people must be avenged. Very good. I sense it. I'll do my best. It shall be done. We should move soon.
Is it time? By your
my people must be avenged.
I will not be
trifling.
My fire be purged.
Okay. So a couple got through in the end.
No, not like that.
Mission accomplished.
I bring pandemonium.
Is through. Fall back and we'll close the portal behind us.
All right, men, pull back. Back to the portal.
Now, young prince, we take one final step towards destiny.
All right, there we have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the end of the secret level of the Blood Elf campaign. As you can see, it's not a very difficult level to attend to, even on hard difficulty. It can be challenging, but it's not incredibly difficult as long as you position your towers in the correct places. So yeah, now we have unlocked the special hero as well, and this one will be revealed the next time I upload a video and when we get to go to Outland or previous Draenor. As always, if you like this video, please like and subscribe, refer to your friends that would like to learn some Warcraft, and I will definitely see you in the fourth level of the Blood Elf campaign. We are now officially halfway done with this awesome campaign.